This rally was about common sense gun laws, but more importantly, it's about the fact that gun violence is a public health crisis in Pennsylvania and across the country. I'm a proud member of the PA Safe Caucus, and I'm in a large group of Democrats and Republicans who believe that we need to do something about these laws, and we need to start today. I've been personally affected by gun violence, and many constituents back home feel the pain. My office gets calls all the time. There's not a week that goes by where someone in my community isn't hurt by gun violence, directly or indirectly. This is also a trauma issue, too. The ripple effects of gun violence are significant, psychologically, emotionally, culturally, economically, and we have to address this as a public health crisis. We cannot jail our way out of this.